dove's wings and the unstained pastures of peace.